can't find a place to park otherwise.
You notice that? They're all walking around.
I need to refuel the truck and just drive by my fuel light as close to here. So, like, you know what? I'll drive the truck.
Oh, so did my husband. Yeah, he grew up in Burbank. I did most of my growing up in Newport Beach and then Glendale. But I'm ready to leave it. I'm ready to leave Glendale and go to Pinyon Hills, the high desert. I'm ready to leave. Glendale's not good. It's taken over by other people. And it's just, oh, you know what they're doing over there? They're knocking down those little gas stations or little, and they're putting retail and apartments all the way up. Which is sad.
Every square inch. We're not doing a good job.
And you know, the one in Americana, they're not renting. They're not renting at all. There were six. There were $800,000 or $900,000. Yeah. Well, they were supposed to build a shopping center. A mall shopping center. Up here in Americana, yes. But I guess that Toyota came down and told Glendale, that was that. But now they're building more of those. Which is sad. And, you know.
My best to stay that way.
Don't know this. We've got a
Yeah, because that's just one more in your area.